little for a while. It'll be fine. Feel lighter yet?
Yes.
Feel the breeze? You're like, oh.
Thank you.
Like from here back, and then like
from here?
Yeah, like number four, and then like an inch in the front, 1 inch, number eight, if you have it.
Okay.
You have number eight or no? Or seven, do you have seven? Doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
There you go. Do that the whole thing, and then so that'd be the front would be the eight. Bang area would be eight, and the back would be four.
Oh.
And then blend it. So.
Starting to get in my eyes, and I'm like, I don't like this.
I'm not gonna get in your eyes for a while now.
Because it was like about here last time I got it cut, and I'm just like, it's already like all the way down here, and I'm just like, this makes me sad.
Yeah.
I was so scared for my friends to see me because, like, I have always had really long hair.
Short now.
The shortest I've had my hair was to my shoulders.
Yeah.
Since I was, like, in third grade when a lady gave me a bob this big. I told her I did not want a bob, and she gave me a bob, like a straight bob. And I was just like, I look like a boy.
What do you think? What would happen if you got this short then?
I looked like a weird little boy. Beautiful weather. I'm like, yeah, beautiful, great.
better than winter.
Hmm?
Better than winter.
I love winter. I wear clothes like this in the middle of winter.
That's true.
Because it'll be like 40 or 50 degrees out, and I'm like, it's nice. But my friends are like, Sarah, put on a jacket. I'm like, I'm fine. I'm sweating. Like 60 degrees outside, it's stupid.
Yeah.
I am made for winter. Was still like at least that long. Straight bangs anyway. I like straight bangs. They look nice. You listen to that emo crap? I'm like, I live that emo crap.
Yeah, I don't think it's emo.
like that and a bunch of other bands that I would listen to and still listen to. Like, I'm never growing out of my emo phase. That's forever. I was like, I
kind of
wish I went a little shorter.
I wonder if you'll think the same thing this time.
Pretty sure I won't.
Number 3
yep.
is going to be this length.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah,
that's fine.
It's 1 inch.
Yeah.
Yep.
Sure.
Yeah.
It's like hair in my eye.
That's alright.
Financial literacy, most seriously, the cascade from the entire
blonde.
Yes.
I haven't seen my blonde hair in so long. I haven't seen my natural color in years. At least it'll grow back naturally.
Yeah, that's for sure. That's good though.
I just don't want to see my dad.
What?
I just don't want to see my dad.
You like it though so far?
Huh?
You like it? Or?
I like having short hair. I just don't want to look at my dad. Because he probably won't look at me for a few days.
At least next time you do it, he'll get over it more, you know?
I'll just ignore everything I've done. Like when I started dyeing my hair. Like before I went to go see you guys, my roots were this long and they were purple. No, they were bright bubblegum pink. And the rest of my hair was green, blue, purple. It was pretty. I had like a rainbow on my head. Looked like a candy factory puked on me and I loved it. It was the best. It was the best. All they gave us was Papa John's pizza every single day. Everybody at school hates it now. We don't even get it fresh. It's like kind of like reheated.
Yuck.
It's like there's two lunch periods.
Not to the end. It just lays down. Yours lays down flat. You can spike it up though.
Yeah, I don't like it down flat like this.
Yeah.
It's bugging me.
You build up a product in it, style it up.
Hmm?
You build up a product in it and move it up.
Well, severe weather hit one.
can you use the... Can you use the Andy things on the neck or back area, like the shaver thing, the face shaver? Yeah.
Do you want it?
Just on the side, on the back, in the back, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Turn it up. Too short, or do you like it?
Hmm?
Do you like it, or is it too short?
It's a little too short, but
in a week or two, it'll be fine.
I still like it.
Yeah. Give it like 2 weeks.
The back and sides, shape it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Japan. They're weird.
I love Japan.
I love it too.
They're so weird.
In a good way.
Yes, let us learn while we are naked. This is great. It's the best way to learn. Free of everything.
It's all gone.
Pretty sure last time my hair was this short, I was an infant.
Your hair.
You look nice. I have such a round face.
You look good though. Looks good. You rocked it.
You look very feminine because your hair, your
hair. You have your phone.
Oh shit.